Param Shanti Bapuji, you're welcome. Today we came with a new topic and new questions. I will ask different questions during this interview. My first question is difference in science and spirituality. How these differ with each other. Please say.
Today whatever science is developed that is made by gross sources. Gross sources do not contain spirituality. What is called spirituality? Like root and consciousness described in our scriptures. Root means gross element, and consciousness means soul. Whatever resources developed by science like flying aircraft. In earlier era Ravana also has push packed them and driven by speed of mind. Today science has gross resources, or we can say, that resources made by five physical element, but science is zero in spirituality. Science doesn't know about soul, scientists also do not believe in soul. Therefore we cannot say, that spirituality is in science, we can say, that science is in spirituality. There is nothing beyond spirituality. Scientists also read our Vedas scriptures in deep then, only after they invent something.
Bapuji, I'd like to say two lines in between. Today we cannot move without both. Science developed from last 300 to 400 years, but spirituality exists from billions of years. Souls have recording, sage already told all these things. Like you said about aeronautics and Ravana used to fly his plane governed by his mind. Now scientists discovered that how ship sails underwater. On the basis of theory of science, things are being discovered from 300 to 400 years. But everything already exists in nature. Nature means atmosphere.
What is spirituality?
Knowledge of soul.
Whatever we study again and again is called spirituality. Today spirituality became one word only. But in actual what is spirituality? Suppose a spiritual man is going to temple and worships a lot, we say that he is very spiritual man, religious man.
He is attached with religion. As religion says he follows that.
Yes, but what is the difference between being religious and spiritual? This is to be understood. Spirituality exists since existence of our infinite celestial universe. In our scriptures there is written about infinite solar system. Infinite solar system means galaxy means Milky Way. So when Milky Way formed? Can you find out its time? Like our solar system is 100 years of BRAHMA.
Science is saying that our Milky Way formed 13 billion and 400 million years ago.
Yes, science is saying about universe that 13 billion and 400 million years ago it's formed. I just want to convey about time, because you said science exists from 400 years, only but spirituality exists eternally from infinite of infinite times. Therefore life of solar system is 100 years of BRAHMA. 1 year of Brahma is equal to 31 trillion 10 million and 40 crore years. Our solar system exists from 50 years of Brahma, then how much time for its existence? It's about only one solar system. Many solar systems exist. How much time it took for creation of infinite solar systems, galaxy and Milky Way. Apart from it Param Mahashiva created universe, then how long it's been universe has created.
Come back on science and spirituality. Why today's scientists are unable to catch the things such as plane of Ravana flies in air. As you said everything exists in nature. Earlier pushback of Iman exists. In our scriptures also it has been written that, human can disappear here and can be appear somewhere else. But today's human is unable to perform all these things with science.
See, today resources of science are made up of gross element. Does science have resources of supreme element? Anant, no.
Number.
Like train run, plane flies. All these things move by gross energy, say petrol, diesel or lard gross energy. Therefore resources will be called gross resources. But earlier spirituality contains supreme element. Spirituality means supreme element, supreme molecule.
You mean to say that when time started 30 billion and 400 million years ago that time quantity of supreme elements were more? That's why that time devices made by supreme elements fly in air. But today nature does not contain supreme elements. World made up of gross elements. Here human stuck in this gross world. He is unable to understand beyond gross elements, hence unable to discover those things. Like they want to do teleportation but couldn't.
They want to do teleportation means one thing shall be disappear here, and it shall be appear at another place. Like science made atomic bomb from molecular bomb. Molecule means element and supreme molecule means supreme element. They refined hydrogen. They refined molecule of hydrogen and found proton, neutron, and electron. They fuse these element and found hydrogen. When they fuse hydrogen they found helium. In the same way they have to fuse helium. If you fuse molecule then supreme molecule formed, and then fuse supreme molecule also. Let me tell you one thing, that gross element also contains subtle element. There is supreme molecule inside subtle. Supreme molecules also contain supreme molecule, which is required to be fused. Then energy of sources prepared by this will also be supreme energy. Whatever they are saying that dark energy, then this dark energy is made up of what? Why it is called dark energy? It's difficult to match science and spirituality, because science is in its initial stage.
Papuji, do we have power inside us so that we can discover these things? Man, who is not spiritual, is searching all these things with his mind in this gross world. Do men can discover these secrets without spirituality?
Without spiritual knowledge it's impossible to understand universe, and discover its all secrets, whether it's universe or galaxy or multiverse. In our scriptures also it was written about infinite solar systems. But till today did any sage monk provide knowledge of infinite solar systems? In scriptures now even this word has disappeared.
Papuji, once again I will interrupt you here. Like physical law, we just explored it now. All these powers already exist in universe but man is still discovering about all these laws. Like discovered gravitational force, then after different laws such as radioactivity. Whatever you are telling world secrets of universe through spirituality, do our scientists can go beyond this knowledge without spirituality? Is it possible to discover knowledge of supreme elements without spirituality?
Let me tell you one thing today also great causal world exist in all solar systems, where world is made up of supreme element. Their instruments are also made up.
Let me clarify you, like you said spiritual resources means resources which are made up of gross elements should be made up of supreme elements. Means beyond physics whatever is reality they call it energy. They have to prepare vehicles of pure energy because they have to go at the end of universe. Till now they couldn't cross the solar system even. As you said about universe that billions trillion solar systems exist in a Milky Way. You told one more secret about white light at center of Milky Way galaxy that is world of supreme elements. If we have to go till that point, we require vehicles made up of supreme elements. This we want to know Bapuji that such vehicles shall be prepared so that we can cross one galaxy. We shall understand this completely so that we can spread these vibrations in this world for early invention of such resources.
As I told you journey from molecule to atomic bomb. Atomic bomb means supreme element. Explode more supreme molecules. As I told you helium made from hydrogen, now if helium is to be exploded then energy will produce, this energy shall be used to make vehicle. Let me tell you one thing, how our body made? Our body contains mainly two element. Body of five element is called root or source. Five element earth, water, fire, air, and sky are the root element and soul inside the body is called consciousness. This body governs with combination of both. Now come to the vehicle like plane. Plane gets energy from petrol. Now if we put soul inside the plane.
Papuji, I wanted to say that is the root thing but that is not conscious. Now I wanted to know means of spirituality. Like scientists who made all these things were not spiritual, they didn't have knowledge of soul. They even don't believe on soul. Then how this development is possible without spiritual knowledge? Do those scientists shall understand this knowledge, they shall search soul, supreme soul. Only then they can make such vehicles from that power.
I told in one of my video, that is future world video in which I said now everything will be good. Vibrations of supreme peace are spreading. Boundless souls are spreading vibrations of supreme peace in this world. Science made whatever destructive instruments like atomic bomb, it contains how much energy? One molecular bomb and one atomic bomb contain huge energy.
Bapuji, 1 minute, I would like to interrupt. Whatever we are saying, that destructive instruments, but as we have seen in Battle of Mahabharata, the head Brahmastra contains huge power which can disturb whole solar system in a single shoot. I mean to say, if they use Brahmastra, they could destroy complete solar system. Till now scientists do not have such powerful instrument.
See, Brahmastra contain power to destroy whole solar system. Whole solar system means the sun, the moon, planetary constellation, everything could be destroyed. This is called Brahmastra. But no one use it.
Yes, no one use it, but I wanted to say that today don't have such power. We are talking about today's destructive power, but earlier also they have such destructive power, but it was their choice whether to use or not.
Before Battle of Mahabharata, Battle of Rama and Ravana occurred, in which deities provided a divine chariot to Rama.
Yes, they provided.
Then Rama disappeared while sitting in chariot.
I want to say that today's human shall do something with spiritual power and power of soul, so that all the things you told about future world can be possible at the earliest.
This time will also come. Now good time will start very soon. Like thinking of human will be change. At present they are thinking about destruction. Many people predicted for third world war in year 2018. Some predicted for deluge. Few natural calamities may happen. But earlier such gross vehicle exists on this earth. Like Ravana had plane governed by air. Today gross aeroplane exists. Do today's scientists cannot make such planes governed by air instead of aeroplane?
The same, I wanted to say that what today's human shall do, so that he emerges such idea and develop technology.
Let me tell you one thing, today generating electricity, why can't develop such technology, so that electricity should generate through a box placed at everyone's home? Energy exists in air element. Solar system extracts energy from sun. At present science is not developed, but in future as atmosphere changes science will also grow.
How can they develop this through spirituality? How can they get help through spirituality? Our motive for preparing this video is that after watching this video, people may know that if they emerge divine knowledge and divine power on earth, then all these works may be completed fast.
See, Almighty Authority is working in esoteric manner. He is searching boundless souls, and through them, he will emerge supreme element on this earth. Then on this earth, world of supreme element will be formed. Then vehicles will also be of supreme element. As I told you about plane, then plane will also made up of supreme element. Everything will be made up of supreme element. Gross element became heavy on this earth. Matter made by light and conscious power.
People say E=mc². Matter is energy and energy is matter, means they are interconvertible. Like ice, if we heat ice first it will convert into liquid, and if we heat again it will convert into vapors. If something like happen according to this phenomenon, then only teleportation will be possible.
Scientists give an equation E=mc². It means powers are interconvertible. Like whatever power line solar system, that power cannot be destroyed. As you said, water was in state of ice, and then converted into steam. Water has three forms, that is ice, liquid and vapor or steam. In the same way there are three elements in solar system, that is gross element, subtle element. Like air made. Water vaporizes in steam. Air element means subtle world, that is world of three elements, sky, air, and fire. Gross world means world of five element, that is mankind. Above that there is world of supreme element, supreme causal world, then great supreme causal world, and then above it there is supreme abode. If we emerge power and supreme element from supreme abode to this earth, and this atmosphere shall made up of supreme element, then in future mind of human will be refined due to the supreme element. Today their mind stuck in five element and materialism. Therefore whatever they see through their eyes, they think that is the only truth.
Once upon a time you said a very good thing, that we need to work beyond mind.
Beyond mind. See, earlier our sage saints used to do penance at Himalaya, or in caves or in glen. They said that empty your mind. We say this silence of mind, because mind created mankind. How mankind formed. Just only because of mind.
Yes, it's causal world. Everyone is living in his own world of mind.
Then mind means thought. Mankind created as a result of thought. Mankind created through resolutions. Soul contains mind. Mind contains wit and wit contains values.
Okay. I want that people living at Earth shall visualize transformation. Your many videos are based on resolutions of destruction, but here whatever you are talking about supreme elements, vehicles made by supreme elements. How spiritual knowledge can help a human being on this earth.
Today spiritual science does not exist, only science exists. Means spirituality contains science. You need to develop spiritual science. For that scientists have to become spiritual. If scientists become spiritual then their brain will be refined. Spiritual means realization of soul consciousness.
Bapuji, I'd like to say that today in this world science and technology taught in schools, but there is no school in which it is being taught that who am I? Which type of energy resides within me? I made up of which energy, from where I came, where I have to go, what I have to do. All are stuck on this earth.
In reality children shall be taught in primary schools, that who am I? They forgot that I'm a soul. Where soul reside? Soul resides at center point of forehead. But today they forgot soul. Not only who am I, but even basic knowledge shall be taught to children in primary schools such that from where I came, whether you came from galaxy or universe or multiverse or great multiverse. Why did you come at this earth in the form of human? Where you have to go. Then only they will become spiritual.
The same I want that human shall be able to see world of supreme elements. Future world shall be filled with positive vibrations. World is diminishing due to negative vibrations. We want that science shall develop according to spiritual science in a pure and positive manner and humanity shall feel happiness on this earth.
Let me tell you one thing today, also great causal world exists in all solar systems, where world is made up of supreme element. Their instruments are also made up of supreme element. Their planes are also made up of supreme element. Imagine about their speed. Like speed of light is 3 lakhs per kilometer, but there is supreme light. Speed of supreme light will be beyond imagination.
So you want to say that if soul power awakes then science will be more developed and will be able to understand supreme elements for move forward.
Human has to understand first soul, who I am, and realize soul consciousness. Human shall practice the connection with God, while leading a normal family life.
Bapuji, I will prepare a separate video on self-realization. But here would you like to say anything more on science and spirituality?
At present science is not much developed, science is developing only those things which are already exist in our nature. Whatever already exists in this gross world of 5 element. Earlier power 4 fly exists. Earlier planes also fly, light exist. But all these exist in nature and the same science is searching. But it will take time for development of spiritual science.
Means let's say if human realize knowledge of soul on this earth, he will be able to do transformation very fast.
First every soul shall work for self-transformation. Every soul shall realize soul consciousness. Spread vibrations of supreme peace in atmosphere, so that atmosphere will change. Air element will be changed due to vibrations and henceforth this air element will change gross element. Gradually gross element inside the air element will also convert into supreme element. Then these vibrations will touch brain of scientists, and then they will develop accordingly. Today scientists are not spiritual. If scientists realize soul consciousness, and then work for invention, they will definitely prepare instruments of supreme element. They will be able to develop instruments of highest supreme molecules. Then they will not develop destructive instruments, instead they will develop instruments for happiness. I believe one fine day this will happen, and this world will be made up of supreme element. Very soon spiritual science will come into existence. Today only science, it's not spiritual. But very soon instruments of science will contain spiritual power.
Bapuji, I finish this video here. I would like to say viewers that please watch Future New World by Bapuji part 1 and 2, in which Bapuji told so many things about New World. Secondly, must watch our playlist named Unspoken Truth by Bapuji containing 80 videos. We have more than 1700 videos available on our channel. I request to all viewers that please like and share our videos, give your valuable comments in comment box. Watch Bapuji's video as maximum as possible and transform your own life. Thank you so much, Bapuji. Param Shanti.
Param Shanti.